very interesting table which Mr. Gil found and we found many other interesting things. Now he found that once in the Torah the word Sonei Israel, the hater of Israel. Now the continuation is found also he kashel, will stumble, will not be succeed, will not succeed. And then what we found that it is clear indication to those who are hating Israel, clearly Plishtim, the Philistines will come here, Edom, Europe, Edom, and then the United Nations. Yeah, we know quite well, as we saw even today, most of these people are Islamic, from Arab countries, no doubt that they have the majority. And those people have to do with Amalek. The Amalekites who will come to the Zohar are those who want to destroy Israel. Now what is interesting and amazing here is that in the same place that we saw in other places, you have your best meetings of the word of Mashiach twice. Mashiach, twice. And Ekev, the Ekevita, which is the heel of the Mashiach, which comes here, is Professor Hirt, Rips found in it. Now, the year is interesting because the year is 5775, which is next year, sabbatical year, which is a year which very popular for Mashiach is written. And amazing, you have even Tavshin Ayin Ayin. This sabbatical year comes every two letters, a small skip. And looking more into this table, you have the terror, hot terror. The terror comes here because, yes, unfortunately, this really, what they are doing, the United Nations, Geneva, giving really support to the terror. They can carry on, can kill, and Israel will be blamed when they come to stop them. Now, we have the promise, Pakod Yifkod Elohim Ochem, that God will redeem us, like in Egypt is the place, but definitely everything has to do with Shuvah, repentance, as we said, Shuvah coming here. And again, this war that we have is Milchama Lashem Ba'amalek, Midodo, this is a war with the Amalekites, from generation to generation, those Amalekites who want to destroy Israel, God will really take revenge from them in the future, and definitely Messiah, Mashiach will come, and we bring peace and quiet to the whole world. Definitely it's important to show the Islam coming here, which definitely is the power behind all this power of Hamas.